quiero decir que siempre soy el peleador que menosprecia a todos, excepto pensaron que iba a perder contra la Lomachenko.
First of all, I'd like to tell everyone that, you know, I'm used to coming in the as the underdog, and you know, you can always see what I come to do.
Pero hice una excelente preparación para salir adelante, eso que me hagan valer menos, me hacen echarle más ganas para prepararme y seguir adelante, para seguir ganando mis peleas.
You know, that motivates me, makes me train harder than ever. You know, when they say I'm not going to win, that I have no chance, and as you saw tonight, the preparation was the big difference.
Pelea difícil, es un peleador muy inteligente, arriba del ring, que se mueve, muy preciso, pero gracias a... le tuvimos que echar cabeza para hacer una buena pelea y ganar.
You know, he's a very intelligent fighter, very quick in there. So you have to work hard, you have to be intelligent, and that's what I did. You know, my experience paid off.
Y utilizar todo lo que se utiliza aquí en el boxeo profesional para que miren que es difícil el profesional que la mata.
I think we give him a welcome to the professional boxing, because as you know, it's always a lot tougher up here in the professional. I think tonight he found out it's not the same thing.
Y bueno, pues ya estamos aquí, perdí mi título en la báscula, vamos a las 130, espero una oportunidad, muy rápido, peleé por un título con el campeón que esté presente.
Of course, I'm sorry about losing my belt on the scales yesterday, but I'm ready to go to 130, fight the champions in 130 and show once again how I can be another world champion again.
Ay, gracias a todos, y va a haber Orlando salido para rato todavía. Gracias.
Thank you everyone, I'm gonna be here for a long time.
Broadcast on the HBO broadcast, they were criticizing the referee Lawrence Cole because seemingly he was allowing you to actually hit below the belt. But was that a product of all of the holding that Lomachenko was trying to do? What are your thoughts on the HBO broadcast and their feelings about that?
¿Tú qué crees que fue eso nomás, por los estilos que se está viendo en los cortes?
No, pues fue los estilos, el peleador zurdo con el peleador derecho, pues es el... Yo tenía que hallar la forma de acercarme a él, yo avanzaba hacia adelante y él corría hacia atrás. Tuve que actuar así porque si no nunca le iba a llegar con los cortes.
You know, I had to keep throwing punches, you know, I was just going to be chasing him around, you know, I wasn't going to be effective. I needed to throw as many punches, land whatever I could, and that's what I did, you know, I was just trying to slow him down.
Very good.
All right, Orlando, now that you got this win out of the way, do you want the Mikey Garcia rematch, and if you do, what would you do different in a rematch?
Claro que me gustaría la revancha, pues quedó una cuenta pendiente y la pelea se terminó en el octavo round. Yo podía seguir, pero él no quiso seguir por una fractura en la nariz. Y sí me gustaría que una cuenta pendiente y todo sería totalmente diferente, una pelea inteligente. Él es un gran peleador y sería una buena pelea contra él nuevamente.
Of course I love the rematch. I think that we only win 9 rounds. The fight was stopped because he had a broken nose. I think that there was a lot of things to be done yet. I don't think we finished that fight. I think we need to do it again to show everyone what I can do. And I think I'll be more intelligent in there. You know, do the best that I can against a great fighter.
Anything surprise you about Lomachenko?
Pues me sorprendió que no atacara. Él es el que quería el título. Él estaba nomás viendo qué es lo que hacía yo, estaba calculando, yo pienso, pero yo pensé que iba a ser un peleador que iba a entrar más, con más velocidad y todo eso.
I expected him to be more aggressive. You know, when you're trying to win a championship, you have to go get it. You can't be running around from the guy that's, you know, chasing you. I think if you want a championship, you have to prove yourself and you have to attack, and he never did that.
How badly were you hurt at the end of the 12th round there? It seemed like you were in a little bit of survival mode. Was it really bad or just powered through it? Talk us through the end of the fight there.
El último round, ¿qué tan lastimado estabas y cómo lograste salirte de ese round?
Pues el último round sí me lastimó con unos ganchos salidos. Fueron como 5 o 6, me lo repitió. Sí, estaba sin aire. Pero la experiencia lo hice profesional. Tratar de sobrevivir ese round, sabía que Y yo había hecho un buen trabajo toda la pelea y Tomás tenía que salir vivo para salir con la victoria.
Without a doubt, you know, he got me some great body shots. I was really hurt. I couldn't breathe there for a while. So he was doing his job. He was right after me. He was getting in there. But I have a lot of experience. I knew what I needed to do to get out of the round. I felt the fight was won. I just needed to survive and get out of the 12.